Morning, good afternoon, good evening everyone. Now I am Putti, come back to see you again with my cooking, with my channel Sekun Putti, and also my Facebook page Sekun Putti also. Yes everyone, today I have a very delicious food for you for watching. Yes, this food very easy to find about the ingredient everyone. Yes, you can find spinach. Yes, looks so green, and also cucumber. Yes, onion with tomato and carrot. Yes, carrots contain of vitamin A, very good for eyes. Yes, and with beef. This food is a stir frying beef with some vegetable. Okay, if you would like to know about my method cooking, you please watch at the beginning of my video cooking. Yes everyone, really thank you for you for your kindness to support my channel Sekun Putti, to support my Facebook page Sekun Putti also. Yes, please help me to subscribe in my channel, and please following or like page my cooking Sekun Putti also everyone. Yeah, this food is very popular in my country. Sometimes when someone visiting, so the chef cook the food, yeah, for respect, for invite a lot of guests to have lunch or dinner everyone. Really tasty, and also very easy to cook. Yes, and suitable with sauce. Yes, you can see sauce. This sauce I did not let you see how I make this everyone, but I would like to tell you this sauce I made from lemon, one lemon, and black pepper. Yes, just some black pepper, some salt, some seasoning, and some white sugar. Yeah, if you would like to add some garlic, yes, you can chop. Yeah, you can chop the garlic, add into with this sauce also. Okay, yes, really, really amazing taste, everyone. Okay, let's eat with me. Yes, I cook this some for my dad and some for me. Yeah, for me is for lunch. Yeah, I this tomatoes. I really like tomato. Yeah. With this. Wow. Everyone. Really tasty. Okay, you please watch my video, and you can cook by yourself at home. Yeah, for your loved one, for your lovely family. Okay, and this cucumber. Yeah, cucumber is very good for our health also. Yeah. And then with onion, yeah, onion with a carrot and with tomato, yeah, three vegetables in one spoon. Amazing taste, everyone. Yeah. In this food, you can only cook the beef. Yeah, for frying the beef, very easy, and very tasty to eat. Very easy to cook, and very tasty to eat. So about the frying beef, at the first, you add some vegetable oil on the pan, yeah, and after you add some onion and Indian onion to cook with, yeah. So about the fire, you should have the medium fire. If you have a lot of fire, so maybe your food is too big cooked. Yes, if too big cooked, it's not good quality. Sometimes have a bitter, yes, have the bitter taste. If have the bitter taste, it's good, not tasty, everyone. Yeah, after you stir with onion and green onion with the vegetable oil, you add some beef that you already chopped. Yeah, you add some beef and you stir on the frying pan, and you add some more ingredients such as brown sugar. If you have to find the brown sugar, so you can instead of white sugar, mean that you use white sugar instead of the brown sugar. But in my country, the brown sugar is more popular than the white sugar, everyone. And if you could not find the brown sugar, yeah, you can add white sugar in this food also. Okay, and you add some fish sauce. Yeah, fish sauce. And also with soybean sauce. Yeah, soybean sauce is make food very delicious also. And seasoning, but if you do not like seasoning, you please do not add the seasoning. And also make your food tasty. For me, seasoning, I put a little bit, but sometimes I cook did not add some seasoning too. Okay, and the special thing that you have to have is a flour. Yeah, the flour you can put in the bowl and add some water, not too much water, just a little bit water. Yeah, when you already cook the beef, yeah, the beef, and you add some the flour that you make with water already, and you put in the beef on the fry pan, yeah, and you stir on the pan, and at the end, my beef is cooking. Yeah, about the vegetable. Need the raw vegetable, everyone, such as spinach, cucumber, tomato, carrots, and onion. Yeah, all of these vegetables you can prepare, or you can arrange on the plate. Yeah, you arrange at the first time, and you wait the beef is to be cooked, and then you can put the beef that you cook already on the bottom of the vegetable. Yes, everyone. Really, really, really amazing. I eat with sauce, lemon sauce with black pepper. Really amazing taste. My favorite vegetable are cucumber, carrot, tomato, spinach, and onion. Yeah, onion very good for your vein, for your blood. Make the blood in your body moving very, very easy. Yes, make you avoid the blood pressure. Okay. And also the spinach. Also the spinach make our hair is very good. It mean that a green vegetable, everyone. Yes, for natural vegetable. So delicious. Yes, my beautiful people. After you watching my video, you please cook by yourself at home. Yeah, for yourself and for your family. Yeah. And also the beef contain a lot of protein also. That makes our body strong. Yeah, strong with the energy. I want you get more delicious too. Yeah. And also with the lemon. Lemon is good for someone who want to get lost weight. Yeah. Very tasty, everyone. Yeah. I give the point of myself from 1 point without a second. Yeah, second one are the best. Really, really amazing taste. Yeah. So I am full. Yeah. At the end, please have yellow mango with me, everyone. Now in my country this season many a lot of yellow mango. Sweet with sour. Yeah, I really like this taste very much. I do not know in Brazil or in the USA are in Europe for this season, are there yellow mango or not? But in my country, in tropical climate, this season, many of yellow mango, and also the cost so cheap, everyone. Yeah, so cheap and so delicious. My food is tasty. My yellow mango is tasty. Yeah. Okay, everyone. Thank you very much for your watching my video. And please help me more to subscribe, to share, to watch, and to comment. Yes, thank you very much, everyone. Sending my love to all of you. So, see you next time with my next video. Yes, bye bye. Have a good weekend, everyone. Good luck and good health also. Yes, thank you.